162 divided by 4 would. 1 is less, therefore next. 16 is not less, therefore with 16. 4 multiply by which number is nearest to 16, but not greater. 4 multiply by 5, 20. 20 is greater. Multiply by 4, 16 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 16 minus 16, 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 2. 2 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay.